Collision here. Collision here. Dagna. Find the square root of the following rational expression. So you are going to find out the square root. So first you write the problem within the square root symbol. So 400 x to the power of 4, y to the power of 12, z to the power of 16 divided by 100 into x to the power of 8, y to the power of 4, z to the power of 4 equal to, you have to take out the square root for each term. Because already you know root of xy equal to root x into root y. Otherwise root x into root y is equal to root of xy. So for every term you are going to find out the square root. So root of 400 is nothing but 20. While you are taking the square root, you have to write within the modulus. Because you have to get the positive value alone. So 20. Otherwise you can say that out of these two zeros, one zero you are writing. Then square root of 4 is 2. Then here 100. That means what? Square root of 100 is 10. That is root of 400. Root of 400. That means what? 20 into 20. 2 2s are 4, then 2 zeros. Similarly for 100. 10 into 10. Then x to the power of 4. Half of the value you have to write. What you should write? Half of the value. Why do you write half of the value? Because x to the power of 4 to the power half. That square root can be written as power half. So, x to the power of 4 to the power half, whole power half. That means what? 8 to the power of x, whole power y. So, power to power means both the powers are multiplied. So, while you are multiplying, what will you get? X to the power of 4 into 1 by 2. That means get cancelled. Half of this value. 1 by 2 means what? Half of the value. So, for power, for the exponent, what you have to write? Half of the number you have to write. So, x to the power of 4 means x square. Then y to the power of 12. What is half of 12? 6. Then z to the power of, here it is given 16, half of 16. Half of 10 is 5, half of 6 is 3. So, 5 plus 3 is 8. Those are able to write, you can write it directly z to the power of 8. Otherwise, x to the power of 8. What is half of 8? 4. Next one, y squared. Y, half of 4 is 2. Then z squared. Do you follow? Here, 110 is 10, 210s are 20. So you can write the number outside the modulus because it is positive. It is positive. Here, you see, x squared x to the power of 4. Base are same. Same base. Rules of indices. So, this is in division. This is in division. So, a to the power of x divided by a to the power of y. Here, y is greater than x. Y is greater than x. So, 1 by a to the power of y minus x. Y minus x. Do you follow? So, here what you should write is x squared divided by x to the power of 4. That means what? 1 by x to the power of 4 minus 2. That is 1 by x squared. Otherwise, or in this way you can do. X minus y. That means what? X to the power of 2 minus 4. But what is the answer? X to the power of minus 2. That means what? A to the power of minus x is 1 by a to the power of x. That means 1 by x squared. So either this way or this way you can do it. But since the power is higher, in that place the answer should come. That you should know. So x to the power of 4 minus 2. Here, y to the power of, here is the bigger number. When you are comparing these two, y to the power of 6 is bigger. So, 6 minus 2. Division. Do you follow? When the base are same, it is in division, then the powers are subtracted. Then, z to the power of 8 minus 2. Because 8 is bigger than 2. Do you follow? So, equal to 2 modulus y to the power of 4 into z to the power of 6 divided by x squared. So, this is the answer. Do you follow, every one of you? So, you should know the laws of indices, rules of indices, you should know. Otherwise, now I have taken the square root. Otherwise, before taking the root, you can reduce it first. You can make it in the simplest form. Divided by 100, x to the power of 8, y to the power of 4, z to the power of 4 equal to, here 400, 100. So while you are reducing, what will you get? 4. So no need to strike it out. Here you can write 4. Then here you can reduce it, isn't it? So, x to the power of 8, x to the power of 4. What is it here? X to the power of 8 minus 4. That is 4. Therefore, if you want to write it directly, you can write. Next one is y to the power of 12 minus 4. Next, z to the power of 16 minus 4. Actually, this step is not necessary. Directly, you can write the answer. Actually, this step is not necessary. Root of 4 in divided by x to the power of 4, y to the power of 8, z to the power of 12. Now, you can take the square root. For this root 4, this is nothing but root 4. Root 4 means what? 2. Since it is number, I am taking outside the modulus. Next, y to the power of 8. I told you the rule. Why you are writing half? So, y to the power of 8 means y to the power of 4 while you are taking square root. Then, z to the power of 6 divided by x square. But here the modulus is not necessary because the power is even. But it is better to do the write the modulus, because for all the problems you have to do the modulus only, because if the power is odd, so uniformly you can do this. But if all the powers are even number only, so even though there is no modulus, it is positive only. Do you follow, every one of you? Many you are requesting me to take the class in English. Just I started to take the class in English. So thank you.